What has your passion for the performing arts taught you about the power of preparation?
There is something magical about somebody, an artist, who is willing to put themselves out there to share with an audience, to share with the world something that they've created. And there is the very high possibility of failure, that it won't be good. And if any component doesn't work, it can affect the thing as a whole. Preparation is interesting. I'm a great believer in process to a degree, which is you have to be good at what you're doing, and you have to understand your own discipline and have a technical grounding. But that's not where it ends. I think where passion matters is on the bookends. You know, people start things because they're passionate. You know, I was passionate about this, so I decided to start my own business. I was passionate for this, so I started to take classes. Right? Passion gets things started, and then it's that process. It's that preparation that you become understanding of, where it becomes intellectualized, that thing that you like. And that's where I think most people either fall down because, oh my goodness, there's a lot of work here, you know? So that usually ends that passion pretty quickly. Or they get stuck in there where it becomes only learning and only thinking. And really, there's a point at which you have to say, okay, you know what? I know how to do this. I'm good at this. I have to trust that I'm good at this. I have to trust the training. And now I'm going to go back to that passion again. And those are the few who are able to truly catapult themselves or their work to this new level where we say it's great, not just good, because they've allowed themselves to now accept the technical capacity and leave themselves open to the potential for making mistakes again. Children have passion and they're beautiful to watch and they make a total mess. And these few here, they kind of have a childish way about them. They kind of act like children in some way, where it's a little bit reckless abandon, but for the fact that they have training and grounding and preparation. And I think that's a beautiful thing to pursue. It's a hard thing to do, because now that you're technically based and you have an understanding, are you willing to fail? Mm. Yes here, because you don't know anything. And yes here, if you can be great. Mm.